give ourselves. Freedom will not only endure, but also prevail.